Well, I've never been here this early in the morning.